That night, after we'd had sex for the first time, I dreamed about Kelly. I'd like to say I sensed the phone call I was about to get, but it was probably because of the fight we just had. Anyway, there she was in my dream, pulling me out of Adam's bed.
We have got to get out of here.
Kelly, come on, up and...
Adam? This isn't your room. Wait. You had sexual intercourse with Samantha Brown!
Was it everything you ever wanted?
I don't know. It was sweet.
Give it time. Come on, let's go.
I can't. I had that fight with my mom.
Call her from the road.
Why can't you stay here?
At Adam's house? It smells like socks.
No. Kelly, why can't we just go to my house and eat popcorn and watch movies? Why do we always have to go somewhere? Why can't we...
Sam? Don't you think you should wake up and answer the phone?
No.
Sam, you have to.
What if I don't?
What do you mean, what if you don't?
What if I don't?
You did.
But if I don't pick up the phone, it's sort of like it never happened.
What are you talking about?
Like the phone call never happened. And everything is normal, including...
Oh.
Right.
If you, like, don't pick up the phone, it's so like nothing ever happened.
Then?
Yeah. I'm alive.
You're alive.
Oh, now that I'm alive, we're doing the senior year my way. Just try to keep up with me, Brown.
We're moving on, 'cause nothing else is standing in our way. Stay focused on the present. We're moving fast.
And if it's lame, we're blowing right past. So what happened first?
I woke up at Adam's the next morning.
Sam, last night was...
Blah, blah, blah. Kiss, kiss, kiss. Moving on.
Moving on.
You're moving on.
I'm moving on.
Oh, we're moving on.
Samantha, did you have sex?
Mom, I,
Did Sam tell you that she picked a college?
You did?
I did?
Columbia.
Really?
Broad City.
Genius.
Wouldn't you rather...
Columbia.
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 The spa, pedicures for the prom, on mom, my toes are getting tingly, dee 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 dee, we're moving on.
See? Your prom. Only one senior prom. It's your senior prom. Beautiful lights, beautiful night. Right for a senior prom. Oh, senior prom, senior prom. Oh, oh, oh. Disco ball, streamers fall. No, nothing like a senior prom, senior prom, senior prom.
Hey, Kelly.
Hey, Adam.
Hey, Sting.
Every breath I take is a bow. Ow, people won't make ow. And Sting makes out until dawn.
We're moving on.
Let's get out of here.
Road trip!
With Kelly driving, nothing's fake.
Our boys turn right, it's not a drill.
How does she never even hesitate?
Give them a little
an ordinary senior year for most of us. School dances, a lot of tests, a couple of road trips, and some of us even fell in love. But the thing that has made my senior year extraordinary is that I've had my best friend Kelly to share it with.
I know I should have come home last night, but... What? Well, is she okay? Oh. Yeah, I'm... I've gotta go, Mom. Yeah, I'll be home soon.
Are you okay?
Don't say anything.
Sam, whatever it is.
Don't. Please.